This is a test audio where I added a background music underneath me. So, in this tutorial, I will tell you how to add background music on any footage you like on Adobe Premiere. You may be wondering, how did I add a background music on this tutorial or footage? So, how did I add it? Let's find out. I'm Sharad from Sharad the Geek. As told in the B-roll, adding a background music on Adobe Premiere Pro is relatively simple. Just follow my tutorial. You need just some time to understand how to add background music. So this is a basic tutorial. So first of all, go to Adobe Premiere Pro. So click on Adobe Premiere Pro. Now click on this project or create a new project, and I will name it Tutorials. Tutorials, and then you need to import a project. So file, import, or control I is a shortcut. So import your royalty free music. I recommend you to add royalty free music since original musics are prone to copyright notices. So let me click on this royalty free music, and next thing, you must add this royalty free music to a video. So you must import a video also. Control I to import a video and select the video from this part. Okay, I will take a video with this. Okay, this is a video. And now, next things next, add this to the timeline. Also, add your audio to the underneath part of the timeline. Now it has audio and video. As you can see, you can hear audio as well as the audio from the video itself. But now you will have a question. How to reduce voice of the background music. So that's relatively simple. Go to Window and click on Audio Track Mixer. Maybe I just added this. This is the Audio Track Mixer. And now the background music is on the Audio 2 layer. So you must go to the Audio 2 part and decrease the sound. That's it. Now it's reduced, as you can see. So this is how you add a background music on Adobe Premiere Pro, and it's relatively simple. So this is just a basic tutorial, and if you need more tutorials like this, do hit that like button or subscribe me on YouTube. Also, please do comment on my comment section, and that's it on this video. And please do click those videos that you see on the screen. So click to watch those if you are on a PC. That's it. This is Sharad the Geek, and Vertech is Lullaby.